Good morning to lads, my name is General Bluebell and welcome back to my channel that I haven't posted on for months and months and months. I'm sorry, I had school was a
you
pain.
You had an excuse.
I had a, it's called a school.
Yeah, I know that. School is a...
School is a weirdo. Oh, we're playing Don't Starve. It's a game that I found while browsing Steam, actually. And it's a cool game. But there is a co-op as well, and I don't have anyone to play with. God dang.
So I'm a nobody.
Okay.
I'm gonna leave then. Goodbye. Okay, I'm back.
You don't have internet. I mean, you do, but whatever. Let us play. Let us play. And the new game. I played a little bit. I clocked a bit time in this. When I say
Herding
a bit.
Pines.
What?
It says herding pines. Wrangling buckets.
What? I think wrangling means like flipping it, like burgers.
I don't know.
Hey pal, you don't look so good. You better find something to eat before night comes.
just explode into nothingness.
I would. I like to wish that he exploded into like another world. He gets to see galaxy while we stay here
and try to not die and fail miserably.
We had a little bit of test play of this game.
Yeah, it didn't go so well.
They died. Darkness kind of kills you. I learned that from the wiki. I also learned some bunch of stuff. We
Flint.
Need to find beefalo. And grass, oh god. There is a lot of resources here. What should we do with all these resources?
Bunny rabbits.
Look at them, it's so cute. Where?
Up.
Where? In the grass, he transformed into grass.
That would be cool, but I don't think that happened.
I hope. That would be a good camouflage.
We have a shape-shifting rabbit on our hands.
I think, no. See? There is a special kind of rabbit from what I've seen. There is a nightmare rabbit that gives you nightmare fuel that can make magic, I think.
There's magic in here.
Yay! But it's a dark kind of magic.
Oh.
It's for summoning Satan.
Ooh.
I don't know.
I'm joking, don't worry about it. Do not summon the Satan. Okay, fine. I'll shut up.
Are you for real, Liz? And serious? Are you for...
No.
Freaking dang it. Now we're offending all of the people who... They're kind of believers. Good. Sweet Jesus. We didn't mean to offend anyone. Disclaimer. We didn't want to offend anyone.
It just popped out from my mind because
you have a sweet mind.
Because you know how they say think before you speak, and I mostly speak and then you think what you just said and regret it.
Oh God, don't do that.
Do what?
Like it's all right to speak your mind, but think before you speak, please.
But I prefer speaking and then thinking. It's much easier for everyone. Although people do sometimes get offended, accidentally. Whoops. That just got awkward.
I know.
Help.
You made it awkward, and I made it awkward because I make everything awkward.
No, you don't.
Oh.
I think you drink a slight too much of...
Cola. No, there's never enough cola. Soda. Pop. I heard Canadians say pop. Instead of soda. Soda is more American and pop is more Canadian.
I think I don't
We don't have a phrase for that, we just call it cola.
Because it's cola.
It's cola. Okay, enough of the picking ish. Let's just explore. Because exploring is good. And let's not get killed by anything because killing by things in this game is horrifying. Swish, swish. Leave me some of that pop, please.
Some of this nectar of gods.
Nectar of the gods is coffee. Hush now.
Oh, right. No, it's that is the elixir of life.
The elixir of youth.
Well, I think it has the opposite effect, but...
kind of, is it?
I mean, you kind of forced to stay awake for a while.
I need to make an axe. We've been talking so much that
you kind of forgot about the axe.
Yes. This game does that to you. I mean, you have to think about so much that you kind of switch places a long time, a lot at the time. Now we can make a proper campfire. Good.
Yeah, campfire.
Although you can need to find beefaloes.
We shall find beefalo later.
Cute little beefaloes.
I have 7 carrots, jeez. Go away from the carrots.
No, I'm the carrots. I mean, I like carrots in real life.
Oh, yes.
They're very tasty. Especially when they're, like, fresh. I like them.
Yeah. I like them in the soup. Just bring some carrot soup to the table.
And you'll eat it more.
Just bring carrot soup.
Oh god, we're such cringe. Much cringe.
Look, I am aware that I'm cringe, but shut the frick up and let me learn how this YouTube thing works. How about that? Jeez.
I don't think it's fun for people to just listen to you just pick. It's very stupid.
Really now?
Well, we're here to be commentators and just
commentate.
Yeah.
Well, I know. Look, I know.
I don't think it's fun on YouTube.
Audio clips. Bong. Okay, now. What shall we do? We shall find a way out of this mess. How do we make blah blah blah? We make a fire.
We just do a blah,
you
blah, blah,
click
blah, blah, blah.
A fire and then you make a fire. You make a campfire.
And you basically burn all the people. Yay.
You can do that, you know that. If you set a campfire to close the tree. You can burn everything. You can cause a forest fire. And thus make a whole game of Firewatch appear thing.
Oh, the
bear thing. I don't know if that's from Firewatch.
I don't know. I watched Firewatch.
You watched?
I watched somebody play. I'm not sure who. I think it was Mark.
I don't know. I just heard about it.
But no, there are no bears. They're just like, I think, teenagers or some shit.
I don't know. There was this bear poster, I think. It said, causing fires was this and that. Don't do it. I'll probably include a picture somewhere in the video, so you don't have to worry.
Setting fire to trees is an asshole. So it's
don't hit your teeth. That's one of the most cringy sounds. Stop that. Will you stop that, please? You're annoying people at home. I can be you in a second, please. Shut the fuck up. That's the number one. Shut the fuck up. Ay, ay, ay. Ay, 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 carambe, carambite, crampita.
What? You kind of mixed a lot of languages there. I mean, you did a lot, but still. You kind of used Serbian, English, I think Italian, I don't know, I'm unsure.
Never mind.
What?
This is just meme references.
I'm sorry to the, I'm saying sorry to the people who do not understand memes.
Exactly.
You're not gonna understand half of our, well...
I mean, everybody on the internet understands memes, because... What are you gonna do when you don't have a topic to exchange with your best friend? You're gonna send memes.
Yeah, like we do all the time.
Yeah. What the hell?
Motherload.
There is a camp somewhere. A hippies, I think. You're not a pig. Stop it.
You say that, yet you do not see me eat.
Look, I know, I have seen you eat. Oh my god, a turkey. Oh my god, a cut stone. What happening here?
Oh my god, look at that poor person.
And how the fuck did he die upside down? Is what I'm...
How did he get... It's a turkey.
You can't... I can't do a turkey impression, I'm sorry.
I mean that...
That's a dolphin.
Okay. I can't do that right now. No, that's bad.
Oh my god, what are you doing? You're just making a fool out of yourself. What are you doing?
I'm just making animal noises.
You're a crazy person.
And you just found that out.
Wow. It's so
great, great observations, guys. Amazing. Clap, clap,
you wish
clap,
to die.
Clap.
You wish to die, baby.
Well, you can always throw me out the window. I mean,
You'll land on the terrace, it's not fun.
Fine then, throw me off the terrace.
Fucking pickaxe just broke, you stupid fucking piece of shit.
So many curse words in the same sentence. Oh,
this
how
video
quickly.
Is going to get demonetized, but to be honest, I don't wanna monetize it. While I was away, I got so much emails from YouTube saying my videos got claimed because of the music and stuff like that. So I'm not gonna monetize my videos, I'm just gonna do this for funsies.
Wait. Why? There was another carrot down there.
I know. I guess it's a good thing to stock up on food.
And another carrot.
There. Up. I see it. I haven't gone completely blind.
Then why do you wear glasses?
I'm
joking, of course.
Because I smack into walls.
Yeah, that's painful. I only smack into the corners of low, like tables, chairs, and all that.
Like I know.
Like,
I don't want.
That is painful as well. Especially
we're just trying to find your fault here. Go on, continue. I'm sorry.
What?
Continue your stories.
I
about the tables.
Like there is only like one sharp edge, like low, very low.
Yeah.
And I usually tend to like, how should I say this? Hit my entire leg on it, and it's very.
Well, I'm like a midget, so I don't. I kind of don't. I hit my knee on it.
That is even more painful.
When I get up from the couch, where are we going? We're just going in fucking circles.
How did you manage?
I don't know. We're just talking stuff and we're not.
Well, it's not fun if you just walk around. I mean, it's fun if you're playing it, but if someone's watching, it's kind of boring.
I know
from experience.
Well then crap, we're gonna cut all of that ish out.
But we can always ramble about random stuff.
First of all, I guess we need to find a path to follow. This is where I came from.
Where do you come from? Where do you go?
Where do you come from? Cousin Nigel.
Okay, I'm sorry about that. I heard that song recently on TV.
Do you still play that?
Well, it was kind of like old hits and all that, I think. I'm unsure.
This world is going to shit.
Well, I listened to the entire song, entire. I kind of went more insane than usual.
I don't want to know what that means.
But then they played nice songs after that, so it was okay.
Oh, friend! Is this where we weren't before? Gasp! Okay, so where should we go? We should go and find Beetle.
Beetle? They're so cute!
They're so fluffy.
I mean, they're cute, but they can kill you. I mean,
that's true. We're marching on into the night. No, we're marching on. Holy fuck! These pigs do not fuck around.
What the?
It didn't like me, so it's gonna run. Oh fuck! Oh fuck! Oh fuck!
Nope.
Good.
Luck.
Luck is on me side.
You're suddenly.
Oh fuck! Oh shit! Those are spiders.
That was close.
Oh, those are spiders. I don't like spiders.
Nobody likes spiders.
It's so tiny. Oh my god! I think they're chasing me. Bye.
Yes, they are. Run.
Oh fuck! I can't see shit. Right.
Well, I think that's kind of the point.
I'm just gonna stay here. Fuck you. Fuck you, bitch.
Why do you curse so much?
Touchstone!
What is a touchstone?
Touchstones are like save points.
Oh.
Ah, I don't like that tree as well.
Why?
Because it's scary.
Because it has thorns on it.
Ay, ay, ay.
Caramba.
Y carambite, crampita.
I don't think anyone gets what we just said.
Look, people watching this. I don't like trees that are pointy and stuff, and they're not normal. There are also these kind of eye flowers that when I saw, fuck, shit, bollocks went.
Oh god.
Never mind. Just make fun.
Close
call.
And it's daytime, almost. Motherlode.
What? I'm just gonna pick this. And boop.
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 We did find pigs and hopefully ended up in a better place.
You died?
No. I was just thinking about like I need to be careful when I wear stuff.
Yeah, you do, because I kind of like twisting your own words against you. It's so fun.
Masochist. What? Scary person. You can kill pigs and get pig skin and get the meat and make pork.
Pork.
You like pork.
I mean, you know when they like put it on like I think? I don't know what it's called.
Yeah.
And then they just
make a nice kebab.
Yes.
Let's hope that's where the beefalo are.
Oh, come on, beefalo.
Beefalo are these creatures that yield in so much nice materials. We have found them! Everybody rejoice!
Okay, they're so cute. I like it. I like how cute.
Is that?
Rot.
A rot. Straw roll. Oh my god, so much nice materials here. Backpack! I want them backpacks. Run away! There are ropes and coolness and stuffs.
Why is there a hat?
Because.
What does it do?
What is its purpose? To make your head look nice and fashionable.
Poop.
Fashionable.
Oh, you totally need to worry about fashion on a deserted island.
Oh yes.
Nice game logic.
Awesome game logic.
Logic.
I can't build a nice fucking fire because I need fucking fire logs. I kind of need to make Mark.
He's so hungry. You little.
Who is hungry?
He said he's hungry.
Wilson.
Wilson?
His name is Wilson.
Why does his hair look like horns?
I don't know. Fashion statement?
I mean, look.
Looks like
three horns on his head. Maybe he swallowed a trident. And it ended up in his brain.
Oh, fuck. What is that? What is that logic here?
Game logic? I mean, seriously, like... Let me speak.
I will speak. You will speak.
There is such good game logic in this. I mean, how do you make a backpack out of straw?
You just kind of... I don't know.
Yeah.
I don't know how to say it in English. Nitre.
Nitre.
Nitre. I'm not picking that up. I don't know what it is.
What does it do?
I don't know.
Burns!
Burn!
Look at the bunny rabbits.
I'm going to get the... No.
I
wanted to get silk, but no. Why do I have 20 grass? Jeez.
Why do the rabbits scream like that? That is terrifying. If I actually heard a rabbit scream like that, I would be more scared than it. Jesus.
I got the but the Fort Awesome! Fort Awesome! How do you get into the Fort Awesome? Fort Awesome! Guys, I found my own Fort Awesome. You know, Jack had the Fort Awesome. I'm going to call this...
And there's another chest.
Chester the Jester. And there's fire staff. And there's ashes. Gunpowder. Oh, this is...
What is the point of... I mean, you can start fires with it, probably, but... It's getting... Like... I had a hiccup.
Oh, never mind.
That was bad.
Holy fuck. I can totally build stuff here.
Creepy.
I don't give a shit if it's creepy or not.
I think his hair is more creepy than the bones.
Really?
Yeah, look. Just look
literally
at that. That looks terrible.
Beefalos are creatures that yield in so much nice materials.
Yeah.
They literally help you survive the winter. okay. I'm thinking nice fire right here in the middle.
Mm.
I don't have firewood!
Oh crap.
Fuck you. I'm just gonna stay here. Just gonna stay here and end a video there.
Yay, we found the fortress.
We found the fortress.
There, nothing can touch us, right?
Well, if it follows us through the doorway, perhaps.
Then we're fucked either way.
Ow, my knee just cracked.
Ouch. I heard that.
So yeah, we found Fort Awesome.
Those were claps. Do not misunderstand. We're girls. Don't.
Okay. So do you have any closing notes? Or that was it? I think that was it.
This was fun. That's the best I can come up with.
Where is the torch? I didn't equip the torch. We could have died. Like and favorite and subscribe and keep marching bravely into the future. See you in the next video.